I don't know if it's just me, but it seems like the older I get, the more I don't know what I want to do. I have goals and I want to put in the work, but starting tends to be the hard part. You can't hide behind the excuse of, hey, I'm just a kid, you know? What do I know better? I'm just a kid. Now you're an adult. There's no phases anymore. They're just problems. Anxiety is best defined as a feeling of worry, nervousness, or unease about uncertain outcomes. The closer we get to May, the closer it is to some of us graduating, some of us moving away, and all of us moving to other things. Change is scary and it causes me to think more than I'd ever want or need to, because what's happening right now is where I'm most comfortable. But change is a constant in life. And constants to me are a reminder of patterns, of cycles. For everything in life, there is a season and a time for every matter. A time to be born and a time to die. A time to plant and a time to pluck up what's been planted. Time to hurt, time to heal, and a time to break down and build up. To weep, to laugh, to mourn, and to dance. So rather than worry about what's yet to happen, let's just be grateful for the present we're given. Grace and peace. Main reason for making a video today is to promote Pilgrad. Applications close tonight at 11:59, and I really just want to make an opportunity for those who are graduating this spring or next fall just to come together and like celebrate the occasion. It's not going to be often that we see each other anymore, so let's make the most of what we have. All right, Milo.